lovely turn there. Just about the same time, nothing really in it. All depends on this turn into the last two. 22, oh yes. Time to beat 27.9. 27.6. Fantastic time.
Clear round, into the lead he goes. Nick Skelton, maybe, 27.6. All up to Robert Smith, the last to go with the Team Sanyo's video.
Well, Nick Skelton really has shown tremendous form, and I think to jump a course like this with a horse in a bitless